room safely? If I stay to myself, where will that take me? Inside out, still in doubt, or maybe it'll make you hate me. I wish I could make the switch for good, and then you couldn't blame me for everything that drains me. Now I'm flooded with frustration, drowning in my isolation. Arguments with myself, I can't help no one else fight temptation. I got my own demons, own reasons. I've seen omens when I'm sleeping, so don't even try to understand why. If you can, then fine, that's not in my hands, that's in the hands of time. And in the sands that slide down the side of the hourglass, the hours pass by. I start to question the answers, don't ask if you can't handle the lies and scandals. I can't decide, cause there's too much on my mind that can't be justified. No compromise will be made, not today, not tomorrow. I will never apologize for what I say. Stuck in my ways, but I'm not afraid of change. Stuck in my ways, but I'm not afraid of change. You never really know what you got till it's gone. Appreciate today, tomorrow it's so long. Just watch what you say, your word is your bond. Like my verse in this song, the new improved version of our own songs and scriptures. I just wanna paint a picture with the tip of my tongue. I don't have to lift a finger to get my point across. Pause. For everybody we lost in vain, but life's just a coin toss at the start of the game. And everyone's a star in our own way. And those who don't know aren't in the dark today, cause I sparked the flame. Ashes to ashes, scatter the remains. Nothing lasts forever, and that's a shame. Gone just as fast as it came. How fast can you adapt to change? Cause it can get hectic in a split second. Left for dead with no recollection of what was said. Gone but not forgotten. The thought will live on when the body is rotten. I'm caught in between my hopes and my dreams. The smoke and the screams, the dope and the fiends. I don't know what it means to you. I'm just rapping, you can imagine whatever you want to. I'm gone and I'm through.
You'll notice that in various periods of art, human beings have been shaped in different ways and have been more or less transparent at some times, at other times opaque. Sometimes the emphasis has been on the state of mind which this human being is in the work of painters today. One sees images that at first sight one doesn't recognize as being human. There was an exhibition at the Museum of Modern Art in New York some years ago called The New Image of Man. These things didn't look like human beings at all. Some of them did, but that's because what does a human being look like? That depends on your point of view. You see, if you are prejudiced that a human being is only what is inside his skin, then you think that when anybody paints the human being beyond those boundaries, that he's lost the image of man. He hasn't necessarily lost it at all.